if you've contracted COVID-19 and have mild symptoms such as a runny nose, a sore throat, a mild fever, it is safe to isolate at home and manage your symptoms at home. If your symptoms do get worse, you can call Nurse on Call, local doctor, or your local pharmacist. If you need an interpreter, you can also call TIS. Lastly, if your symptoms get really bad and severe, it's important to call 000. Do not hesitate.